to cultivate confidence is to love you. Once you have that love and passion for who you are, you can do anything that you want. So I always say the number one thing that you do is to make sure that the physical goes away and think about where your heart is. And when we talk about where your heart is, it's the things that you're passionate about that make you thrive every single day. Those things that make you feel good. And then it will show in your outward appearance. And what you have to understand about you as a person is that as long as you love you, it doesn't matter what other people think about you. You have to have confidence in the way you look, the way you dress, and never, ever strive to look or be like anybody else because you're special. Think about the fact that God made every last one of us different, and we're different for a reason. We're different because it takes all kinds of people to make the world go round. But that heart is gold, and your heart is what is going to not only make you thrive, but it's going to be seen by others. And so when you start thinking about cultivating, you know, self-esteem and self-reliance, those things come from within. You know, people can tell you and people can teach you, try to teach you that. But if you don't believe in you, nobody else is going to believe in you. And so I would just say, make sure that you're always loving you and that you're very clear about who you are and what you want to achieve.